I'm pretty much dead in the water at Duncan Creek right now without a hopper feeder.
Rick Ness is barely staying afloat. He has no working wash plant, no money coming in, and potentially millions in nuggets and fine gold sitting in Duncan Creek.
I made a call to a friend of mine here in the Dawson City area and hoping to make a deal. I don't have a whole lot of money, but hope for a little miracle here.
He's turned to the man with the biggest mining scrapyard in the Yukon, Tony Beets.
Hey, look what the cat drug in, like they say. How's it going, Rick?
Tony Beets.
How's good. Things, man?
You know, the typical.
You started a new place?
Yeah, that was a bit scary.
Are you gonna be able to stay there for a couple of years or what?
Well, it's not getting any easier.
New places, new rules, regulations. We just got shut down here the other day because you can only cross the creek twice a week.
Twice a week?
Yeah, who the f*** dreamed that up? It's just you're gonna have to get a little smarter to work around it now, don't you? Right? So what can we help you with?
Well, that's the thing. I could definitely get things moving a lot better on my end if I had a hopper feeder.
I know I heard about that already. I may have something to your liking.
Yeah.
Let's walk over and have a look.
Awesome. When's the last time you used it?
Last year in Eureka.
Okay.
Well, that's just Rick.
Is there a remote?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a remote there.
Hydraulic grizzly.
Yep.
Nice little elevator conveyor. I like it. So what's the price tag on something like this, Tony?
For the whole thing, probably 180.
Yeah, I don't, I'm low on cash. I mean, I just spent everything I had on this wash plant.
Well, welcome to the mining business.
Yeah. Is there any way you'd want to lease it, rent it out?
Yeah, I think we can make that work, Rick.
Yeah?
You give me 10 grand a month, bingo.
Well, 10 grand a month is more manageable for me anyways.
Good. Then we'll get Mike to run it up there.
Yeah.
Anytime, any day.
Yeah.
Good. There you go, man. Done deal.
Tony.
We'll bring it over there.
Awesome. I mean, that helps me out. I knew I didn't have the money to buy one, and he's got one. And he's willing to lease it to me. I mean, that's great, man. This is the last piece of the puzzle for me.